When I was just 11 years old, my grandfather, who was only 60 years old, had a sudden heart attack and passed away at the time. And it was just a complete shock.
So what led you to science at Monash?
I chose to do a science degree at Monash because I didn't really know exactly what I wanted to do. I wasn't sure what kind of science. I just knew I wanted to do something that would make a difference in the world and try to understand more about cardiovascular disease. Then after about a decade of being away and learning new skills, I had the opportunity to return to Monash, and this time as a researcher rather than a student. It really felt like coming home. The Victorian Heart Institute is a brand new institute within the Victorian Heart Hospital. So this is a hospital that's being built on campus, and it's the only dedicated heart hospital in Australia. We have a whole bunch of different experts in different disciplines that are all working on the same common focus, which is trying to prevent heart disease from happening. Creating change in cardiovascular health takes a long time to kind of get an understanding of what the solution is and creating that solution. And so that's really what gets me out of bed in the morning.
Do you think your younger self would be proud of you?
Hi, Kristen. We always wanted to save lives, and they've made our dream come true. Granddad would be proud of us, 100%. I'm proud of us.
Monash gave me that groundwork I needed to make a difference helping other people.